thanks for tuning in. So I got the Tempur-Adapt ProMed Plus Cooling today, and I've slept on it for 2 weeks, and I'm going to give you the full review. If you guys haven't seen any of my channel, I'm The Real Reviews, and I review all kinds of products. So if you have anything you'd like me to review, please comment below, and I would love to do that. I reviewed the Tempur-Flex Supreme mattress by Tempur-Pedic. I'm about to review the Tempur-Pedic Supreme Cloud mattress, and I reviewed the Tempur-Pro Adapt Pro Low without cooling pillow. So these are brand new pillows. I bought them. I was thinking about buying them, and I couldn't see any reviews anywhere about them. Is it good? Is it bad? Should I buy it? It's $180. You got to make that decision yourself. And the thing that stinks is the Tempur-Adapt Pro Adapt, the Pro Mid with cooling, either the Pro Low, the Pro High, or the Pro Mid that's right here, never is on sale. So kind of let's get into it, and let's start in. So this cover top is 51% polyester. So all of this is 51% polyester. Polyethylene is 47% of it. Spandex is 2% of this. So if you can see me pulling on it, it's kind of like the mattress cover you see here. So let me do a better example right over here. Kind of slips right back into its shape. Doesn't move. And sleeping on it for 2 weeks gives me a brand new definition of what a cooling is. And this Pro Adapt cooling cover is actually the same one on their Pro Adapt beds. So if you guys are thinking about buying the Pro Adapt bed, this is the cover that's going to be on it. So everything inside the Tempur material, you guys know Tempur-Pedic, and they don't call it memory foam, they call it Tempur material. The reason why, it's their patented formula. It was designed by NASA scientists to decrease the blow when they go into space, when they blow off and in their seats or whatsoever. So Tempur-Pedic kind of patented the Tempur material. They were one of the first, and you know, that's where it's at. So now all these new companies are coming out with this memory foam, but it's a little bit different than the Tempur is what they say. So let's get into this review now and not go into any further. So if you can see, let's look at the pillow close up. The back of it is a different color than the front of it. So a lot of people want to know why that is, and it's because the Pro Mid actually has two different sleeping styles. So if you want a little bit of a not as soft, you would sleep on this side right here, but they're both soft actually. So one side's a little tougher than the other. So let's look at the box right now. And if you can see the box, let me flip it over for you guys. And you can see right here, it's even described. It's not on, if you're thinking about buying the Pro Low, which if you guys haven't seen my other videos, please subscribe, I really appreciate it. And I did a full review of unboxing and a full 2 week or 1 week review on sleeping on the Pro Low. So this is the Pro Mid. The Pro Low was not with cooling. So if you were thinking to save a little money, get that 25% off that they have all the time, the Pro Low is a great choice. But if you want cooling and you sleep hot, there's no sales on the cooling models. So on one side of this pillow, as you can see here on the white side, is a little bit of the larger patented Tempur technology material. So if you can see right here, it's a little bit thicker. The other sides, it's a little bit thinner. So it has two different sleeping conditions. And I slept on both sides. I like the white side a little better. I think the white side's a little cooler as well. I don't know if this backside is cooling or not, but I did not feel it as much as the white side that's on the front with all the waves on it. So it's got a 5-year limited warranty, and Tempur-Pedic is great with their warranty. Anything happens, go on their website and they send you a new pillow within a couple days, and you send this one back. So this is the Pro Mid, and if you're thinking about the Pro Mid, it's for people sleeping on all sides. If you sleep on your back, it's great. If you sleep on your side, it's great. And if you sleep on your stomach, it's great. The Pro Low was a little bit lower for me than I wanted when I slept on my back, but it says it's for backs. I think it was a little bit better for side sleepers, the Pro Low, but that is your opinion. But I'm gonna give you mine on this. Once I'm touching this pillow right here, it is very cool to the touch. I don't know if you guys felt any of their Breeze models, but it's a little bit colder than the Breeze models. If you go in a Tempur-Pedic store or you see a Tempur-Pedic Pro Adapt series, the new beds they have, it feels the same exact way. So if I put my hand and press it down, you can see it's slow memory foam. It comes up, and sleeping on it, when I went to the Tempur-Pedic store and I was like, is it cold all night? A lot of people have this question. No, it is not. It is cold for until it regulates your temperature. So you lay on it, you're really hot, it feels cold, and then it becomes a normal body temperature. So it does not stay cool all night. I'm gonna guarantee you that because I didn't feel that, and that's what they told me at Tempur-Pedic. So I moved my head from this position down here to over there. Let's open this up and kind of see what's inside here. So there's a zipper right here. So, and another great thing about this one right here is that you can definitely wash the cover. So if you got the cover a little bit dirty, you can definitely throw it in and it's not gonna affect any of the properties. The properties are not chemical. They're basically woven into the covers. So it's a little bit different technology. So I'm gonna put my handprint on the top. You can actually see my handprint right there come back. Now let's do it on this other side. It actually feels a little softer on the back side. Maybe it's got more woven in. Wow, so the back side actually feels a little softer than the front side, but when I slept on it, it felt hard at first on this back blue side, and then the straight memory foam, it probably has a high density memory foam, probably within a 5.5 to a 7 on the other side. So because when you hit it, it's hard, and then you kind of go into it like a normal Tempur material. And let's look at this side, how fast it goes up. So it looks like the backside went up a little bit slower. So it might be on that quality issue of both sides have two different fits on it. So if you like it a little bit softer, let's look on the inside of the tag right here. And it says Tempur Adapt ProMid Plus Cooling Pillow. And this is a king. So the king size is the same thing as you would for a regular size, which is a queen or a standard size, you would call it. And on the main pillow itself, it has the Tempur-Pedic logo right here. So I'm gonna do a couple tests for you. I'm gonna lay down and you guys can kind of see my head. And sorry for that. You can see my head lay down and kind of compress it. So let me get around here. If I can, and lay down for you guys. So if you can see all the waves right here, it's pretty cool. Very nice looking. A little bit higher quality cover than the Pro Low, which I like a lot. And if you watch my other video on the Pro Low, if you can't get your mind up on the Pro High, the Pro Low, or the Pro Mid, I would say go with the Pro Mid. I went with the Pro Low, and it was a little bit low. It took about a week for it to kind of envelop into its original size for some reason. The Pro Mid came perfectly right out of the box. And that's another thing, the Pro Mid actually got sent to me in a normal box. And the Pro Lows were just two shoved in a brown box from Kentucky, and that's where Tempur-Pedic is made. So let me lay down on both sides for you guys. hopefully you see this, and you'll see the compression on it. I'm gonna lay on my back first. When you lay down, it's very soft. So the Pro Low is categorized as super extra soft. The Pro Mid is soft, and the Pro High is medium. So I think soft is a great balance between the two, and this is the way you want to go. I wouldn't go for the Pro Low. So if you can see, right when I go down, it feels like I'm in a cloud, very soft, very conforming. It feels cool to the touch. So now if I move my ears, my back, my neck, it feels cool to the touch, but not over cool. So it feels like just right. So it's adapting to your temperature, and that's what they're trying to go for here. So now I'm gonna go to the front right here and lay down. Very soft again, and I rub my hand right here and it feels very cool to the touch. But once your temperature gets adapted to, basically, or becomes normal, it kind of gets warmer again. I wouldn't say this is the coldest pillow I've slept in, but I think it's a lot better than the Pro Low, any kind of the regular pillows. But I'm telling you, if you don't sleep hot, the regular non-cooling is just fine if you want to go with the Pro Mid regular, and there's 25% off. I think you'd be just fine. So now I slept on my back, on my side. Now let me go in on my stomach. Very comfortable, very, very comfortable. And I would say this is a prime choice. If you're kind of debating between the low and the mid, I would say go with the mid. Be safe. I like low pillows, but I like super soft pillows, and the soft is a perfect in between the extra soft and the soft for some reason. So now we're gonna flip this pillow onto the blue side, and as we saw before on the box right here, it says the inside has a medium profile for back sleepers or medium frames, patented micro cushions on one side, Tempur technology on the other for personalized comfort and support. So basically, this right here is going to be their patented new technology, and the other side is the regular Tempur technology. So the micro cushions and the Tempur technology. That's why one is softer than the other. You kind of pick your battle with that. The outside, we know it's a premium knit cooling cover, stays cool to the touch, but not always. So a lot of people think that it's going to stay cool to the touch forever. No, it's not. So it never loses its shape, thoroughly designed, and 5-year warranty, obviously. So this is the king size again. And let me kind of go back and kind of lay down. And this is the opposite side. So I believe this is the Tempur material and the other side is the Pro Adapt. So let me lay down on my back. And right when I lay down, you kind of feel yourself conforming. Very soft Tempur material, and I love it. It feels great. I'm gonna move to this side. It doesn't feel cold to the touch like this other side. So what you can do, if you really like the softer material, what I'm going to do is I'm gonna pull it out and flip the pillow. So I want the cooling micro knit cover with the Tempur material instead of the micro cushions. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So this is me sleeping on the side, if you guys can see right here. Very conforming, very soft, and I think I like this side a lot better, and the reason why I haven't slept on this side more is because of the cooling micro knit front that's cool to the touch. So I'm gonna flip that over. I think I'm gonna sleep on this side of the inside of it. So I'm gonna flip it towards the cooling side. And so this is way softer than the other side, than the micro cushions. And And I will definitely agree with flipping it to the cooling side. So if you guys are interested about Tempur-Pedic, I'm going to have a lot more videos. Please subscribe, guys. I really appreciate it. And any advice in the comments. If you have any questions, I comment back right away. And I'm going to do another video, actually, the Pro Low versus the Pro Mid. So I'm going to put them side by side, tell you their differences, lay down on them, and actually show you how they both conform and what the softness is. So when I press in, if you can see my hand come up, and we're going to see the differences on that, on both of them. All right, guys, thank you for watching, and please subscribe again. Please give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate your help on this, guys, and I'm going to have more videos to come. So thank you so much, and have a great day.